Alright, so welcome back to my Let's Play of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So, I think we're going on to a new planet now, because we just found out that one of our crew members is a traitor. Not only is he a traitor, he was also a Jedi. So, that should be interesting. Let's go on with this.
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. See here. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. Here we are, Cal.
Welcome to Krypton.
I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit. Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain.
And don't look for revenge.
So far, so good.
Let's see. Nope. Okay.
All set, BD?
Good job. Scan something? No? Okay.
Which way? We have to find a BD. If he's even still here.
We got a map?
This isn't just any Imperial base.
It's probably not. Interesting.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced experiment until further notice.
Corrupted. ATCs appear normal.
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police.
will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
This is an ISB base. What's Bode doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence.
Yet.
Oh, yeah.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will be totally unlimited.
You just suck. You've already said that.
Don't know how they pulled that off.
Dendrick's going big these days.
Can you blame him? Competition for funding is getting fierce.
If you ask me, the Inquisitorius isn't worth the credit. The ISP's track record is far superior.
A relic, that's what they are. And the sooner the powers that be realize that fact, the more prosperous our empire will become.
I'll get you.
Okay. Thanks. hell?
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Had a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey! Ah, a challenge!
No droids allowed.
We need to use this.
Great.
This is Commander Deckard. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorials. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence
there's
our
the base
bureau
commander.
Provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the Empire.
It was too good to be true anyway. I only had one life. I only had one life left. Come on, buddy. Do me a favor and just, you know, just enjoy yourself.
Contact made. Your defeat is imminent. Get back here.
Controls must be elsewhere. Find something, buddy?
Oh.
personnel. We've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
You think there's really a Jedi here?
Hard to believe. Maybe it's a drill.
The purge troopers in the base. Adversary
invasion. Oh.
Terrorist? You bloody liars.
The lift isn't here.
What are you doing right there? Can you hear the order alarm? What did you sign up to then? Checkpoint. Shit. Okay. Can't you come in? Oh yeah, you can.
Thank you.
Laser gates are down.
That's good news.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
Nope. I'm in the ventilators.
I assumed the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before.
Still weird.
Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
For what? You're a Jedi. I know what you're capable of.
And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice.
Satisfied?
I'm here for Bode Akuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bode's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless.
His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective.
Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No.
Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Hey, don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me! They're coming! Dead man, let's...
Huh. Yeah.
He's got an idea. Oh, okay. Probably help if he was British as well. That's the thing about Star Wars. If you're British, you're evil.
Let's hurry. If anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise.
On the other side.
Good boy.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? I think I'll just walk.
Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
That's only for the feeble-minded.
Yes, that's exactly my
Try
point.
Again. Maybe he's interrogating the Jedi.
You think he's still alive?
Denvik said neutralized. He didn't say dead.
Yeah, fair enough. Not so easy to capture one alive, though.
Which way to the officers' quarters?
A new recruit, I take it.
That's right.
Well, it doesn't speak highly of you to be so unaware of your surroundings. Now get out of here. I don't have time for you.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Another word and I'll report you for insubordination.
You don't even know my name.
Incredible. It's quite the play for Denvik. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Guests? They're watching us.
Oh, of course. We're watching them.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
That's classified.
I have clearings. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary?
I can't...
Let me through, now.
I can't. Not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything.
Someone's probably going to jump out of us, aren't they?
Slice it. Always on point. He's not here. Let's look around.
Okay, hold on. Let's do this first.
Need to center myself.
So double blade.
Keep moving, buddy.
Mama.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother.
I'll be home soon. I'll bring you something nice. I can't wait to see you.
That doesn't seem very friendly. Anything else?
He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
It's always the guy that seems like the nicest person, doesn't it?
Data disk. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it.
What'd you find?
This is the hollow that Dagon was watching.
Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
It's nice to meet you.
We're
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, we'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kinda looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go.
Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Most incredible woman. My mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife. Bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. You're a monster, Bode.
Galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. That you lured me here to take down this base. Right?
Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed. Shoot to kill. Kill that Jedi.
Bode.
Bastard.
You're dead, Jedi.
Away.
Wait, is this? Holy shit, dude! It's a red lightsaber as well. Fuck. Shit, man. She helped me out.
Too late. All set. We gotta get back to the Mantis.
Oh.
doing you!
How am I gonna get to you? Oh, there we go. Oh, for God's sake. You guys.
Distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He sent Bode after our team. My crew.
Cal!
Fear! They're all dead because of him!
Cal! This is what Bode wants! I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
Give the Inquisitors my regards.
I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
I mean, I'm pretty worried, mate. Gonna restart. Well, reset.
Are you all right?
Yeah. I think so.
What was that? Was it?
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You are right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalor. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
All right, so I think...
Let's head out.
So where are we going to? Oh, we're going back to Kobo. How many times have we gone to Kobo? All right. Well, that will be our next time. So, yeah, what did you guys think? Did you like it? Did you not? Comment down below, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.